and make many mistakes on this journey. Long range, fuck you! Lindell Nightgreaves. Lightning proof liver. Oh, there's not even a reason to have come up here. Not even near a fucking state of America. What the hell? I'm not fighting you all every single time I want to come through here. I don't have the mana. Howdy ho! I've messed up a bit. If you see my stream, stuttering. Or at least, well, but I don't know what's causing it. Well, at first, I thought it might have been, what's it called? OneDrive. I deleted it, and it did part of it. And then it got part of it. Then I dropped my graphics back down to try that. It helped a little, but my upload keeps messing up. But when I go to test, I'm still getting 900 megabyte upload and all that shit. God damn it! You didn't activate in time. This, my glass cannon part's showing here. But I melted the tree thing that walks through. I melted it. But I'm having sections where it drops, like I've dropped 15,000 frames. It's 4 minutes out of the last hour and a half that's just gone. It wouldn't be too bad if it's like one frame, 50 go good, one frame, 50 go good, but that's not how it's happening. Like, I've dropped another 500 frames since that comment, but oh well. Like, some of it's not noticeable, but then some of it's all at once. I'm going to look into buying a custom router, because I think where Spectrum's provided stuff is lowest bidder. It might be a quality issue, because I've been told numerous times there's no problem whatsoever with the signal. And especially where, in streaming purposes, it matters if you have something. Oh, yeah. Like, right now, it's fine, but it'll have a moment like earlier. It dropped down to 9 kilobytes upload for like 10 seconds. But you know, when we're working, it doesn't matter. Because, you know, a second disconnection's not going to do anything. Just a second. Let's see here. Oh, I'm currently rocking 99 intelligence. Uh-huh. Okay, let's see if I can find that fight up there. It's useless. No point in it. Shit! No! Having to play chicken. Man, look at that melt. Grief. Apparently, I just walked up this way to get some of the seeds and stuff, and then I figured I'd see how deep I can press. Like, watch this. I guarantee you this fucker will be dead before he knows what happened. Aw, it missed. I don't know where exactly you went. Alright, let's try this. Omen's Mark Mask. Sight of Grace. Blessed sight. Okay, hello.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement. And thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt. You will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Sweet! I gotta step over for just a second. end up having to go pee. I was like, whoo, I've been like needing to go for a minute. She's like, I'm not going to stop down here until I know I found something. Oh, I tried. I ruled out the problem being Twitch. Yeah, I see it back there. I thought I grabbed both, but apparently not. Let's see, remove. We will grab you first. Comet, obviously. You take 40 faith. Oh, wow. Let's see here. Great sword. Rock blaster. Heal. Oh wow, I didn't realize I'd been out of free equip. Okay, good to know. I should probably grab you for the small fries. And the bow, because I need range. Oh, that's a deathbed dress. Oh. Should only assume Bruce the dead. Replenishes the HP of nearby allies. That is a neat passive. I hear a bug. You killed me, and we killed each other. Do you know the name of the sword? Because I'm carrying a few uniques I'm not usually carrying. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb of me. What about the Carrion Slosser spell? Oh, I've already got that. Let's see, what is around here that we can go mess with? Let's go this way, I guess. Did I forget fucking- oh my god, I'm an idiot. But yeah, go ahead and kill me, I fucked up. I did not grab Carrion Grander. 21,000 frame drops. Disgusting.
Oh my god.
Walk out the door! Get clapped! Get clapped! I wanna try my glass cannon against Melania. I can almost kill Moog. I do 1,000 points with every comet. Yep.
What?
Like that's 1650. Like I managed to push him all the way down to where he does that massive bleed pulse. But then he stagger locked me. You are grody in the end. Ah! That thing is aggressive. I forgot. I don't spell really. Oh my god, I'm stupid. That's a trap. So how is that not a trap? That screamed a trap. Possibly. I want to see if this will work. Demolition! Is this a fucking dragon? Man. think that shit is more and more I think about my when I was sea built, because they get bigger and bigger with age. Oh, that. Okay, we're gonna sit here for a second and make sure that leveled out. That's 3,000 frames right there. Oh, 20. The hell? Stop doing that! Yeah, you see what I mean? Why I can fucking melt people? Let's try this. This is gonna be stupid as hell. Let me try something right quick. Bring that back up to 4,500, see if it helps any. Because it's getting affected by the actual speed it's ran through. Because it's not a... I'm a new fucking router. I'm gonna have to. Sounded like an orc. Doing good there for a second. I'm about to enter what I think I'm about to. Oh, never mind. This Coliseum. Oh, that's what you meant by up tree for Destiny. Up there, okay. You literally meant up the tree. I thought you were being symbolic. Screw you in particular. You still there, Jason? Aha! You like sorcery that I'm gonna end up having to pull. Is there not a sign of grace I could have rested at or anything? I panicked. Oh, sweet. Marka will work. I'd have been fine if I didn't panic. I am going to try something dumb as hell. Are you ready? Now that I know I basically got unlimited fries. Oh, no. They managed to knock me down. Okay, I should have went in with just them. Oh man, they can kill him solo! Jesus! Okay. Damn! Back up at 3,000, okay. Mother of all dumb ideas! Oh my god. Okay. Okay, enough tomfoolery. Let's get serious. Like I said, I'm doing a lot of damage. Okay, so it should be up the front thing, because I'm looking for the lightning spear that you hold. And we cutting out again, fucking hell. That's over there towards that lightning bolt, ain't it? Going to lose those runes, I think. Or no, there's a way around it. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that part. I can teleport. You saw what I was gonna do? I was gonna just jump off.
Bird tree bow, nice. Oh, a knife! Shit! I did not realize that's what you were, or I want to charge it up more. Timing! Blessing of the Erd Tree, huh? I think you're the strongest healing spell. You're 550k, right? Yep. Once I get the exact number of... but I've actually noticed something. The extra MP I have does make a difference, even if it is a bit too much. Okay!
What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania.
Uh-huh.
General.
No, I know the difference in the two, but I'm listening.
Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Oh no, you're dropping right in the middle.
Woo! Woo!
That is too damn chonky. 52,000 frame drops. Okay, that's one method I know for a fact is not going to cut it. I am going to rock block. Fix itself. Hell no to the no-no-nos! But it's worth a try, because if it could stagger lock him, I could kill him before I run out of mana. Version of the Assassin's Blade. fire. Impenetrable thorns refuse to yield, none may enter the archery. Okay.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Okay.
I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Okay. Now let's see here. Where the hell? Yeah, there's a couple things I want to do. First things first, though, I need to go get the runes to convert to the next level. Because if I don't, I will lose these runes. It'll take me just a minute. Oh yeah, I'm not going to do the last spot until I get a few more things done. There's a couple more, but I am nearing the end. Oh, but speaking of that Ripple Crescent Halberd you see there, when upgraded to 25 plus Sleep Grease, will put nearly any enemy to sleep with one hit. There we go. Yeah, once I get all these done, then I'm gonna farm smithing stones once I can do all those boss fights so I can make any weapon I want and really narrow it down. Faith 18 for you. Okay. What was the other spot I was going to grab? Oh yeah, where is Melania? Because I want to destroy that. I want to really try this, just because... That isn't right. In the northern region as the known as the Crescent Snowfield. So is that up top of the Giants? Okay, but we'll worry about that later. Because there are a few things out here I want to go ahead and get. Smithing stone ball bearings. Don't. Ball bearing, I believe it's 3 that I'm working on now. I can't remember. Let me go to the round table to see which ones I had. Okay. Well, I don't even know what I'd be looking for.
Fingers shaken. When they are finished, but it all, no matter.
Use FP. Oh, faith and intelligence. Inventory.
Larinan. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner, and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hole. Time is spinning for you fools. That's all there is to it.
You're a prisoner?
No. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Your blade of death is brutal, but, okay, so let's see here. Oh no, I need to get bearing fucking two. Really? Bothering, smithing, bearing. Okay, we'll just go up here and get that. Yeah, I can't remember where they all are, so it's just easier to do a Google search and just, cause... Okay, that's impressive. How? Whatever. Oh, cool! It ran back into it. Which one do you use gonna be the fake one? Okay, well that's quick. I thought there'd be a boss down here. Thank you. Okay. Which one here's got the wall? I did not expect it to be behind the staff. That was actually a good hidden wall. Through there, huh? Thank you. how do you come out to? Okay. Bearing 3. You are all the way up there. Okay. To what did you say the weapon's called? Grundax. Grundax.